welcome back class. To go over yesterday's lesson, I want to start reviewing an inference again on physical things. So I came into class today and I have this in my hand, and you notice it's placed on this finger and I look really super excited. What might you infer about something? Yeah, Bailey?
I would think you're getting married.
Yeah, what about you, Parth?
You're engaged.
I am engaged.
I would think you're going to buy a white dress soon.
I am probably going to be buying a white dress soon, exactly, guys. So you just made inferences based off of physical characteristics. Today, what I want to focus on is using context clues to go over how we can analyze other parts of the text to look at internal characteristics or character traits that someone has in a novel. So we're going to use the FAST model to do this. So the F in FAST stands for feelings, the A is going to stand for actions, the S is going to stand for sayings or dialogue, and the T is going to stand for thoughts. So we put that together, it makes up FAST. Okay? So I want to start going over some examples in order to do this. So we're going to start with feelings, or F. So I'm going to read this off of your worksheet. Please make sure you're following along. When Sarah found out that Carlos was being bullied by another student, she felt like she should do something to help stop. What was this part of FAST that we're using in this example? Yeah, Parth.
Is it the F for feelings?
It is the F for feelings, exactly. And what do we think we can infer based off of what she's feeling in this example? Yeah, Bailey.
I think Sarah's brave because she feels like standing up for Carlos.
She does, exactly. We can infer she's brave. It's not a character trait that's passing. It's something that's personal to her and she has inside of her. Exactly. So let's try another example, this time with actions. So when Seth saw Brandon drop his books in the hallway, he quickly rushed up to help him pick the books up. So in this example, what part of FAST are we using and what can we analyze about Seth? Yeah, Bentley.
It is A for actions.
Good.
And I think Seth is nice and helpful because he ran over to help.
Good, yeah, helpful. He's showing that there was an issue and he's going to help. So that's a character trait, absolutely. Let's move on to the third one, or sayings. So we're looking at the S's now. So I'm gonna read out an example. Follow along on your worksheet with me, please. So Beth shouted, "This is how we're going to do the project. Mark's going to do the poster and Abdullah's going to write the paper." What part of FAST are we using here and what can we observe based off of this on a character trait? Yeah, Parth.
I think Beth is a good leader because she took charge of her group, and I think we're using the S for sayings, right?
Absolutely, we are using the S for sayings because we're analyzing dialogue. So my one thing I might suggest here, guys, is we have to read very carefully, right? So when Beth is shouting at her group partners, remember how we've been talking all summer about being a good leader and how good leaders don't yell at their friends. They would encourage them and, you know, make a plan that's best for everybody. So if we look very closely, what other character traits might Beth be displaying? Yeah, Bailey.
I think Beth is trying to be kind of powerful and a little bit too bossy. This is because she kind of yelled.
Absolutely, she did almost yell. Yeah, and that's a really great observation there. So just remember to be very careful when we're reading. So let's move on to the final one, which is thoughts. So I'm gonna read another example. Please follow along. Daron wondered if he could tell Miss Robb he missed class because he was sick, but he really just wanted to skip. She'll never find out, he thought. Now I know none of you guys would ever do this, right? But we just wanna analyze here, what do we think Daron is thinking and how does that tie into his character trait? Yeah, Parth.
I think Daron is mischievous or maybe even distrustful because mm-hmm. he's trying to be sneaky.
He is.
And I know that because he's thinking about like skipping class.
Yeah, exactly. So we're using that T in the FAST model.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, exactly. So I made an acronym to help you guys remember this, and I want to do a chant in order to do so, okay? So in order to remember this, I'm going to repeat my chant, and then I want you guys to all join in on the way on the second part, okay? So learning character traits can be a blast just as long as we remember FAST. So let's try that together, okay?
Learning character traits can be a blast just as long as we remember FAST.
Absolutely, guys. Great work today. On your way out, I just want you to submit to me a little piece of paper with your name on it. Please put a smiley face if you felt like today's lesson made sense to you. I want you to put a straight face. If we have some confusion or any specific questions, you can include those on there as well. And a frowny face if you're just, you know, having some trouble with this, and I want to go over that tomorrow when we do our homework, okay? Thanks so much, guys. See you tomorrow.